together. Five to a side. Who cares about the weather? Five on the floor. The party's on at your place. Five to the front. With a smile on my face.
Hi, I'm Nathan.
Hi, I'm Kelly.
And together, we're High Five. Come on, down to Party Street.
I'm Tim.
And together, we're High Five!
Jet. Jet.
Yay! Our surprise baby birthday boogie is ready, Chatty.
Well, that'll be a great present for Kathleen's baby shower today, Kel. Oh, she'll love it. I can't wait to say happy birthday to her new little baby.
Oh, me either. You know, it won't be long now.
Oh, but Kel.
Uh-huh.
Well, there are lots of other babies about to be born, aren't there? Babies all around the world.
Yeah, there sure is, Chat. Here in Australia and all around the world, there are hundreds of babies being born every day.
So we should say happy birthday to them too, Kel.
What? Say happy birthday to all the babies around the world?
Yeah. Oh, but how do we get to all those different countries?
Imagine if we could fly. Wow, this is amazing, Jet. Zooming through the sky in our biplane.
Whee!
Happy birthday day today.
today is the day we say happy birthday to all the little babies far and near.
Hey, Kel, which country are we flying over now?
No, I don't know. Oh, look at that tall tower down there. Wait a second. I think that's the Eiffel Tower. We're flying over France.
So, how do people in France say happy birthday?
I don't know. I'll just check my little book. Here we go. In France, they say, Joyeux anniversaire.
Hey, all you babies down there. Joyeux anniversaire.
Woo-hoo-hoo. Good one, chats. Let's fly on.
Gonna send a message to the whole wide world.
Be flying over Greece.
Wow, how do people in Greece say happy birthday, Kel?
I'll have a look. Here we go. Oh, Runya Pola.
Runya Pola, little baby.
Oh, yeah, they definitely heard that one, chats.
Gonna send a message to the whole wide world for all the little babies to hear. It's a happy, happy birthday day today, 'cause today is the day we
Chats, look. Look at that mountain and that temple. We're flying over Korea. And in Korea, happy birthday is... Jang-il chukka-hae.
Ooh, Jang-il chukka-hae, little babies! Hey, Kel, do you think they're getting the message?
Oh, they can't miss us, Chats.
Birthday party plane. Got my wings and I'm ready to say happy birthday across the world. Prepare for takeoff and zoom higher, higher, higher. Perfect. Now everyone can see me. Happy, 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 happy birthday. With love from me to you, may your wishes all come true. Happy, 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 happy birthday. Shout it, bip, hooray, for your very special day. Happy, 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 happy birthday to you, Zoom!
Happy, 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 happy birthday. With love from me to you, may your wishes all come true. Happy, 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 happy birthday. Shout it, bip, hooray, for your very special day.
I've been making lots of yummy little cakes for a Meet Your Neighbours party. All different colours. Four blue cakes, four pink cakes, four green cakes, and my favourite, four sunny yellow cakes.
Aha! Sun love yellow!
Now, I'm going to make a fun pattern with all these different colours. I'll just get a big tray.
Today we're celebrating Meet Your Neighbours.
should do. Now, what kind of patterns can I... Hold on a second. Something's different. The blue cakes, they've gone. Hey, what's that bell sound? I think it came from over here. Hey, cakes! Four more yellow cakes. Someone else around here must like yellow. Let's see. Pink, green, yellow. I guess I can still make a cool pattern with these colours. Let's see. Oh, yeah. I'll put yellow and green all around in a circle and pink in the middle. Oh, still a bit wet. I'll just let the pink icing dry a little bit more. This looks cool. One, two, yellow, one, green, one, two, yellow, all around in a circle. Now, I'll just check if the pink cakes are... Hey, the pink cakes! They've turned yellow. Is there a tricky cake cook around here? Well, I do love yellow, but this is getting ridiculous. What can I do with these? Hey, that bell sound again. Oh, a box! And it says JJ's Bakery. Not more yellow cakes, I hope. Nope. A brown cake. I'm sure it's tasty, but it's not very colourful. Don't know if it'll look good for the party. Yellow, green, brown. Hey, I've got a great idea for a pattern. Today we're celebrating Meet Your Neighbor's Day. Food and friends and family. I made a yummy treat and I just can't wait to meet all my neighbors today. Here we go. And ta-da! I've made a sunny sunflower pattern with yellow petals all around, a brown centre, and a green stem. I love it, and I'm sure my neighbours will love it too. Off to the party. Bye.
Hi, Chip Chip, pretty sunflower too.
Playing a game of flower hopscotch, like I used to play in the park with my friends. You've got to hop, hop, hop on the flowers, jump and land on 2 feet. Now here's the tricky part. You've got to jump and turn around and hop back to the start again. Here we go.
I've got a game I want to share with you. Get up, get moving, this is what you do. Hop on a flower, stay on your toes. Hop up again, see how it goes. Land on your 2 feet now, jump, turn around. I've got a game to share with you.
I know a way to make this game even trickier. Wherever this lands, you can't hop on that flower shape. Here we go.
I've got a game I want to share with you. Get up, get moving, this is what you do. Hop on a flower, stay on your toes. Big hop now, see how it goes. Land on your 2 feet now, jump, turn around. I've got a game to share with you. Ta-da!
to clap.
That's you.
Oh, there we go.
Here we go.
Oh, that's great.
Yay! Woohoo! I've been making a special game for the baby shower party. It's a Mexican piñata. Strong paper mache on the outside, and on the inside go lots of little treats. I'm putting in little musical instruments, little harmonicas and whistles, and party blowers. Okay, so we'll put everything into the piñata, like that. And then we just need to seal it up. Bit of tape, there we go. And there. And now the piñata is ready for testing. See, I wanted to make sure that the piñata would work. So, I made this piñata for the party, and this one to test it out. Because the best part about a piñata is you get to hit it. Oh, but not yet. Kelly and Nathan are coming over to help me test it out. I'll just give it a bit of a shake instead. Hey, that makes a pretty cool sound. A piñata shaker.
Shake, 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 shake the piñata. Make a noise, make the noise louder. Take, 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 take the piñata stick. Make a wish, and then you can hit.
Hey, team, we're here, we're ready.
The piñata testers have arrived.
Excellent. All right, well, let's hit the piñata.
Cool.
Can we really hit it?
Yeah. Well, that's what you do with a piñata. You make a wish, and then you try to break it open by hitting it with this piñata stick.
Can I go first, please? Pretty, please, pretty, please.
All right, sure, Nate.
Cool.
All right, hit it, Nathan.
Okay, don't forget to make a wish.
Oh, yeah, make a wish. Make a wish.
Oh.
I'm sure I was going to break it that time.
Bad luck, Nate.
Yeah, you have a go, Tim. You have a go now.
Oh, excellent. Thanks, Kel. All right, make a wish, and now... Oh... I really wanted to break the piñata open.
Well, it's my turn,
it's
my turn.
Pretty strong.
My turn, my turn.
All right, Kel.
Okay, I'm going to take my time, and make sure I hit it just in the right spot.
I don't know, Kel. It's pretty difficult. And don't forget to make a wish.
Yep.
Okay, cool.
Shake, 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 shake the piñata. Make the noise louder. Take, 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 take the piñata stick. Make a wish, and then... You can hit!
Alrighty then, here we go.
Go, Kel, go, Kel!
Ready.
Go.
Aim! Fire!
No!
I did it, I did it!
Good one, Kel!
Wow, look at all the treats, look at all the treats!
Oh,
Kelly is the piñata champion!
Hey guys, guess what I've got? A piñata!
To celebrate! My feet just can't stop dancing. But I've got to find some dancing shoes. Okay, have a look in the big blue trunk. Nice. A big black tap shoe. Got to find the other one. Now these are great for tapping and stamping sounds. Now here we go. Beautiful. Perfect match. Just got to take my shoes off and put the black tap shoes on. One and... two. Yep, they feel comfy. Okay, let's dance.
When my feet dance with me, I always feel so happy. There's nothing quite like dancing feet. Dancing feet, dancing feet. It's like they sing when they tap. A ring, ding, ding, a slap, snap, snap. There's nothing quite like dancing feet. Dancing feet, dancing feet. Ha ha ha, they're great. Let's see if I can find any other dance shoes. What have I got here? Ah, now this is cool. It's kind of like a rap shoe. Yeah, a funky jogger to do some funky moves. Where's the other one though? Ah, here it is. Great. All right, just take my boots off and put my funky shoes on to do some funky dancing. Right, one. And two. Ta-da! Two funky shoes. Okay, let's dance. When my feet dance with me, I always feel so happy. There's nothing quite like dancing feet. Dancing feet, dancing feet. It's like they sing when they tap. A ring, ding, ding, slap, slap, slap. There's nothing quite like dancing feet. Dancing feet, dancing feet. Ha ha ha, great. But I wanna keep on dancing. So what have I got? Ah, salsa shoes. Now salsa's great for celebrating. But where's the other one? Ah, here we go. Now I've got two salsa boots. Same size, same shape, and same color. Just take my funky dance shoes off. One, and two, and put the salsa shoes on. Great. Okay, let's dance. When my feet dance for me, I always feel so happy. There's nothing quite like dancing feet. Dancing feet, dancing feet. It's like they sing when they tap. Ring, ding, ding, slap, slap, slap. There's nothing quite like dancing feet. Dancing feet, dancing feet. Ha ha ha! I love my dancing feet. Well, I better keep on moving. See ya.
Another chair. All right, hit the music. Quick, 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 run, run, run. Oh, oh, that's okay. Come and dance with us. Go, run, 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 run. Quick. Oh, there's one chair left. Oh, this is so tricky. Good luck, guys. Go to the music. Quick, quick, quick. Oh.
Yay! High five.
Yay.
Once upon a time, two robots were having a party. A very square party.
Psst, quadruple. That's the food done.
Excellent work, Cube. Shall I put some music on?
Z, great idea, Block.
Blink, blunk, it's cool to be square. Blink, blunk, squares are everywhere.
Just then, their new neighbours, the Roundos, arrived at the party.
Hello, Block. Hello, Cube. Thanks for inviting us Roundos over. I'm Ringo Roundo.
And I'm Rhonda Roundo. Wow, look at all the square things. Square chairs, square foods.
Ooh. Wow, and look at all those round things. Round food? Amazing.
And what's a party without some great round balloons?
Yes. Oh, Ringo, let's dance.
Wham, it's cool to be round. Whoosh, whim, wham, the rounders to be found.
The robots and the roundos were amazed. They're so different.
Would you like some square cheese?
Oh, thanks, Cube. And would you like some round grapes or some soft marshmallows?
Oh, round and yummy and soft.
This cheese is so square and delicious.
The robots loved all the round things that the Roundos had brought, but they wished they could feel what it was like to be round too.
Wow, I really love your cool round moves, guys.
I wish we could move like that and not just like this.
Oh, but you can!
How?
Well, just have to use your imagination. You can be anything you like, if you just imagine.
And with that, the robots started imagining what it would feel like to be soft and round.
Now, close your eyes, take a deep breath, and relax.
Ah, yes. I am feeling pretty relaxed now.
Make yourself feel soft and round. A bit like a marshmallow.
Oh, yes. I'm feeling really different.
Let's try and do some cool round moves like the Roundos.
That's great, guys.
Oh, I'm starting to really feel round.
You know, now I wish I knew what it was like to be strong and square like you robots.
Well, you can. You just have to imagine.
Of course.
So Ringo and Rhonda had a turn imagining what it would be like to be square.
Now close your eyes and imagine your big, strong, square robot.
Like this?
Oh, yes. You're both looking very strong and square. Great work, great work.
It's cool to be square.
Hey, why don't we try a round and square dance? Put those robot and Ringo moves together.
Yeah.
Wink, wonk, whoosh, whim, wham. Come on, everyone, and join our party plan. Zoop, blink, block. We all love to groove.
The Roundos and the robots had lots of fun trying something different. They found out that it was cool to be square, but it also rocks to be round. Come on, everyone. Let's go over there for another new song.
Fast or slow, stop and go. Enough for yes, a shake for no.
I'm celebrating Chinese New Year today. I've even made up a special song.
It's a new year, it's a new day. Look forward to a bright and a happy life. Red and gold, feasts and lights. Welcome to Chinese New Year tonight.
I really like that song, but, well, it just needs something else to make it sound more like a celebration. Oh, this Chinese gong might be good. Yeah. Wow, a Chinese dragon. Oh, just like the kind that dance at the Chinese Lantern Festival. Oh, hello, dragon. Thanks for coming to visit. Wow, the dragon dance is supposed to keep everybody safe in the new year. Hey, dragon's stamping its feet. Do you want to dance, dragon? Oh, yeah. Would you like me to play some music for you? Oh, yes. Okay, what would be good music for a dragon stamping dance? Oh, this Chinese drum might be good. Yeah, the dragon loves this Chinese drum. Do you want to keep dancing, dragon? All right, well, I'll see if I can find some more instruments. These cymbals would be perfect. Yeah! He likes them. Okay, and then, oh, what about the gong? Oh, a nice dragon bow. Oh, that'd be good for the end of the song. So we've got the Chinese drum, then the cymbals, and then the gong for the end. Perfect. Music for a dragon dance on Chinese New Year.
It's a new year, it's a new day. Look forward to a bright and a happy night. Red and gold, peace and light. Welcome to Chinese New Year tonight.
Wow, thanks for helping me with my song, dragon. I just love Chinese New Year. Bye-bye.
Oh, Chinese Zhu Yam Cha coming here now.
Yay.
Yeah. Yeah.
Anything interesting over there? Whoa! Oh, did that Kelly statue just move? I'm sure it wasn't in that shape before.
Nah, you're right, Chats. I'm practicing some different shapes for a statue game.
Statue game? Sounds fun.
Yeah, it is. I freeze in a statue shape like this.
Oh, and I guess what it is?
Yeah! Statue standing very still. Can you guess what this statue will become when next I hold a pose? What do you suppose? Okay, Chats, you gotta try and guess what this is.
Looks like you're sitting on something.
Sort of, Chats.
Well, looks like you're holding, I don't know, Kel. Can you give me a clue?
Well, I might be able to bring the statue to life. Okay, watch this, Jets.
Beep, 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 beep. I get it, you're driving a car. Freeze, statue. Yep, that's the shape, all right. Driving a car.
Good guess, Jets. Okay, what will I be now?
Statue standing very still. Can you guess what this statue will become when next I hold a pose? What do you suppose?
Oh, I know. You're walking on the moon. No, you're surfing, Kel. Surfing on a big wave and, oh, you're about to wipe out. No? You're about to fall in a big hole with splidgy, splodgy mud.
Not quite, Chats. Look, I'll make the statue come to life again. Stepping very carefully. Oh, don't look down.
Oh, I see you're walking on a tightrope, Kel. Oh, and you're about to fall.
Hey, good guess, Jets. You got it. I was a tightrope walker. A falling down tightrope walker. I think I've had enough of statues for now.
It's really rainy outside today. Oh, I wanted to play a ball game, but it's too wet. Oh, I've still got lots of energy to burn off, but I can't play ball games inside. Wonder what else I could do.
Chip chop.
Hello. Oh, a balloon. How did that get here? Charlie, are you around? Maybe I can play with this balloon instead of a ball. It's so light, it won't break anything inside. Maybe it could be good for balloon football. Yeah!
Here's a fun new way to play balloon ball. Here's a fun new way to play balloon ball. It's a great new game, balloon football. Come and play with me.
Yeah! And scores! I'm the balloon football champion. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Hey, who was that? Maybe Tim. Tim, are you there? Now, where did my balloon go? That's funny. It just disappeared. Must have floated off somewhere.
Chip chip.
Oh, what's this? A soft, silky scarf. Magic. It's so soft and light. Could I make up a game with this scarf? Hey, that's fun. Up and catch. Up and catch. Here. Ooh, I wonder if I can catch it on my head. Oh, yay! Try and catch it on my leg this time.
Ooh,
yeah. Whoa, another scarf. I think someone's playing a game with me.
Chip-chip play a game with Sam.
Here's a fun new way to play toss and throw. Here's a fun new way to play toss and throw. It's a great new game. Catch the scarf. Woo! Come and play with me.
Yeah!
Oh, goodness, another scarf. Oh, whoever's playing this game with me is very good at hiding. Okay, so I've got one, two, three. Three scarves. I know what I can do with these. Scarf juggling. Woohoo! I'm going to go show Charlie.
Chip chip play scarf game too. Whoa.
Gotta keep the balloon off the grass. Don't let it touch the grass.
balance on your head?
Balloon on an elastic band, a punching balloon.
Punch, 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 punching ball with me. Punch it high, 1, 2, 3. Punch it low, 1, 2, 3. Punch, 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 punching ball with me. Punch it fast, 1, 2, 3. Punch it slow, 1, 2, 3. Punching here, punching there, punching everywhere.
Punching balloons, great fun. Let's do it again with extra punch. Punchy balloon.
Yay! Punchy balloon! Go, Candy! Good girl! Oh! Yay! Who can go the fastest? Ready? Here we go! Woo!
We got bigger muscles than you.
This is fun!
Hi,
hi, I'm having a festival of the winds today. Just like in Japan and Thailand, flying some fantastic kites. Check this one out. It's a box kite, straight sides and box shaped on both ends. Yeah, looks great, huh?
Soaring around, colourful and bright, carried along by the wind in the sky is my kite. Twisting there, kites of all shapes in the air.
And the box kite comes slowly down to land. I've got another kite too, but it's a really different shape and huge. A giant bird of paradise. It's amazing and has really big wings that spread out wide and a long, beautiful tail hanging down so it can soar in the sky. Woohoo! Zoom! Great kite. And I have one more. A diamond-shaped kite. Just got to add a colourful tail. So how about a red one here and a yellow one there like that. And lastly, a blue one. Yeah. Well, looks great. A diamond-shaped kite flying in the wind. Yeah.
Hey, Nathan.
Hey, guys.
We're ready for the Festival of the Winds.
Fantastic. How would you like to fly the box kite, son?
Oh, fantastic.
Beautiful. And for Kel, would you like to try the giant bird of paradise?
Yeah. Oh, it's beautiful. Awesome.
And I will have the diamond kite. Okay, let the festival begin. You ready? Up, up and away.
Soaring around, colourful and bright, carried along by the wind in the sky is my kite. Darting here, twisting there, cats of all shapes in the air.
Girl,
you can do this
all by
yourself.
Okay. Excellent. Nice and steady.
You're so strong.
Yay. Yay. Well done.
Woo. Woo.
Yay, high five.
Woo. Oh,
I'm practicing some fun dance moves. Do the ripple through your body, let's go. Take it easy now and squat down low. Do the leg spin, whip it around. Onto your back to do the spin, get down. Now over you go, get ready for the worm. Get your body rocking, yo, it's your turn. Whew, it's crazy, but lots of fun. So do the ripple, side to side. Now squat down low and whip your leg around. Onto your back and spin. Now get ready for the worm. Woo! All right, let's go. Do the ripple through your body, let's go. Take it easy now and squat down low. Do the leg spin, whip it all around. Then on your back to do the spin, get down. Now over you go, get ready for the worm. Get your body rocking, yo, it's your turn. Yo!
Once upon a time, there was a family called the Fuzzles. Today, it was little Polly's birthday, and she was showing Granny Fuzzle her presents.
Look, Granny Fuzzle, I got a hula hoop and a bouncy ball.
Wow, what wonderful presents you got there, Polly. You know, I used to have a hula hoop and a ball when I was little too. Yeah, now let's see, how does this go again? Ooh, oh yeah, yippee, quick, throw us the ball, Polly.
Wow! What great moves, Granny Fuzzle! You're the most amazing granny ever!
Oh, that was fun! Oh, speaking of fun, you know, I've got a birthday present for you too. I just got a rabbit.
Yeah!
Come on now, everyone! Just clap your hands and let's go to the water park for the famous seal show! There's so much more to do! We'll have a whale of a time! It's hip! It's hop! And that's the end of our ride! Yeah!
Oh, wow! Oh, you're taking me to the water park, Granny! Ooh.
So off went Granny Fuzzle and Polly to the Wish and Swish water park.
Wow, this is great, Granny Fuzzle! We've seen amazing fish and dolphins and been on lots and lots of rides. Are you sure you're not getting tired?
No, no way, Polly. I've got energy to burn. Hey, let's go see the seals.
Oh, the show's about to start.
So Polly and Granny Fuzzle sat down to see the salty seal show.
Welcome to the show. Meet the star of the sea, the sensational salty seal. Come on, Salty. Oh, looks like Salty's not in a very playful mood today.
Uh-oh, I can't have a seal show with a sad seal.
Don't worry, dear. I know just what to do.
With that, Granny Fuzzle went down to the stage to give Salty a hand. Or should I say, a flipper.
Hey, Salty, I bet you can't balance a ball on your nose like me.
Wow, your granny really is balancing the ball on her nose. That's my granny. Hooray!
Come on, Salty, don't be shy. Yeah, do the granny rap and let the good times fly. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Now, come on now, everyone, just clap your hands and let's go
to the water park
for the famous seal show. There's so much more to do. We'll have a whale of a time.
It's hip, let's hop,
and that's the end of all the time.
Oh, that's amazing, Granny Fuzzle. I've never seen a seal do moves like that before.
Maybe it should be the Salty Seal and Granny Fuzzle show.
Yay!
Thanks, Granny Fuzzle. I've had the best birthday ever.
I've had a lovely day too, Polly. But you know, I'm feeling a little bit hungry. Ooh, how about fish and chips, everyone?
Now that's one fishy story. How about we head over there for another great song? Yay!
Jump on the bus, yeah, come here, bus. Ha 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 ha!